It's way too hot to cook, so let's make some cool cucumber taco bites. Made with keto chow. You'll need cream cheese, sour cream, spicy taco keto chow, and seasonings like onion powder, garlic powder, and cumin, and add a little bit of hot sauce. Slice your cucumbers about 1/2 inch slices, scoop out the seeds, then scoop the mixture onto the slices, add your favorite toppings, and enjoy this super duper easy snack.